howdy, everyone y'all know it's me, Voltage. And to me, like, Voltage, why are you holding up a Mario Beaver now? Well, the reason why I'm holding up a Mario Beaver is because this fight is actually on a Twitch streamer's channel that I watch often, and then also participate in some stuff of theirs. And Mr. Cap here, aka my Mario Amiibo, which is Unspirited, ended up fighting against his Bowser Jr., Whip It. Which, that fight was actually a pretty cool one. And, as you can see, I've seen it before, readily. But I'm going to react to it completing the battle. This is actually a pretty close fight at the beginning. Let me just try to fix the frame rate on a little bit, if possible. I'm going to try maybe running it at 480, probably, I think, to make it, or 360, to make it run better. Mr. Cap is a more offensive amiibo who likes to be a brawler. I focused him on using mostly aerial attacks because Mario has pretty good aerials and Pussy also has pretty good combos with him as well. It looks like Whippet is more focused on the forward smashes and slight aerials as well. Like, he likes using that forward smash and down smash and stuff like that. I mean, not down smash, up smash. But this is a pretty good Bowser Jr. amiibo, I'll admit that. I don't see much Bowser Jr. myself. But this one's pretty strong. It knows how to edge guard because it's going for the edge guard. It's trying to. This is actually a pretty close match right now, because it's 119 to 115. On the first stock here, it's close to ending, if I remember right. Because I think Mr. Cap runs into a forward smash. No, he tries to do a back air and he gets hit by that forward smash. But Mr. Cap does two forward smashes himself and ties the game back up. This second stock, though, is where Mr. Cap just decides to say, yeah, no, this fight is not yours to win. Up smash, up smash, up air, up air. He tries to do a back landing back air. Then he gets a forward landing one, which spikes, mind you. This is where it gets a little bit nasty here. That's one, and that's a double dunk. That was nasty. That surprised basically everyone that happened, honestly. That is one of the few times my amiibos have actually been really, really hype. To think it was this guy who did it first to do something that cool, besides Voltage, who's done something cool in the past against Yoshi. That was honestly a pretty cool clip right there. But right now at this point, Bowser Jr. is losing the fight, but Mr. Cap, he teched that right there, which managed to make it back. If he had missed that tech, he would have been dead, honestly, there, I think. Because that tech would have sent him flying back down to the bottom blast zone. He's alive at 141% right now. I noticed something about this Jr. He doesn't know how to kill that well. Unless he gets that forward smash, he's not going to kill really early until he gets like that. Because he had to kill at 156%, which is not good for a kill when... he's already at 76% because Mr. Cap has been doing good. But honestly, that was a bad landing nair from Mr. Cap. So it got punished by an up smash. And it's like, with a jab. Mr. Cap landing the neutral air. And then he got the dash attack directly afterwards. Mr. Cap likes a dash attack for some reason, but I didn't train him that much, honestly. And he ended with a forward air. Honestly, on the fights that I've seen, I really do like this one. I actually might start reacting to some more of these kind of things from a amiibo fight, because honestly, he's a pretty decent friend of mine. I mean, I actually got amiibo from him for free because I ended up guessing four fights in a row in a tournament thing, and he ends up giving him to give away amiibos for free. So if you want to, go check him out on Twitch. You might like him. Because I won Donkey Kong from him, a free Donkey Kong amiibo. And technically, I also gave him a lot of membership stuff, and like I gave the last subscription one day. He got his own Pikachu amiibo that he got from me, because I did like 50 or 60 bucks in giveaways and that kind of stuff one day. So he ended up buying a Pikachu amiibo. So anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe to our channel if new. Bye-bye.